I think this here is definitely fucking annoying place. Ah, crap, a Hydra. Good. Well, at least I get a lot of tears out of this, but god damn it, this here is annoying. Wasn't expecting like this here to be like World War III. I'm going to enter. Stop that. Set. Yeah.
Okay, we're good.
Okay. Yeah, I know I have my supercharge, but I just can't use it right now. Okay. So where the hell is the exit? I think this is the way. So again, I think great features from Bungie. They really thought about it. A lot of people actually say this here is not perfect. A lot of people still nag about it, but there are features in my opinion that are really great. Again, comment about this here. And again, I usually, or now, for at least I am. I want to hear if you want to actually have the videos in one big pile, or like or do the playlist, which I've been doing a lot, putting them into the 15-minute segments, which Twitch actually supports, that you can switch over to. I hate you. This here is so ridiculous. Yeah, I know that I didn't get like the free people in one, but this here is just starting to get ridiculous. Okay. And if you think I'm good at this game, like sniping with the gun, you're definitely mistaken, because I'm not actually a pro player. Anyways, I do not play online. I hate multiplayer. I hate the multiplayer, especially because people are such douchebags when it comes to.
Watch out.
Okay. Let's do the public event. Since we're here, where is it? Come on, spawn it, for crying out loud. Okay. Yeah.
We've got trouble brewing.
You don't say.
All right. Ready if you are.
Just want to reload everything. Okay. Okay, ball. Okay, Centurion. Take him out fast. Die. Load. Now we only have a shield guy. One down. Okay, where are you? Where are you guys? Okay, over here. This. I hate that guy. I hate that. Come on. Okay, where are you? Come on. Die.
Keep it up.
Switch that. Get the green item while it's safe. Okay, we have another incoming. Okay. I'm gonna take down the Centurion fast because he's freaking annoying. Get him. And now the havoc of everything is pretty much gone. Let's see. Okay. Super charge again. Just want to make sure. Oh crap.
Good work.
Okay, we're done with that. There is like this one here. Definition.
Anyone willing to help? The war court has open requests near this location. Decrypt for details.
Kill enemies. Okay, let's do that. Here's a grenade, you bastard. Oh, goblin. Ah, die. Just die. There you go. Okay, let's see, what do we have? We have a chest here, thank you. So, what was I saying before the public event? We done a bounty, so that one's done. That's probably the tears, because we got a lot of tears from the guys there. I'm just gonna stick around because this here is a really good respawn place. So there's already a bastard here, which I'm gonna kill again. He's gonna hit a grenade, and I'm gonna kill him. Eat shit and die. They're already behind me. Somebody up here? Oh no. Probably just spawns here. So we're gonna do this. Almost. But I saw something here. Did I see a chest? Did I? Don't know. Lichy Iron Relic, so let's take that. Just need one more, then we're done with this crap here. Just one more. Come on, baby. But again, yeah, I was talking about the length of the videos. I don't know what people like. It's hard for me to figure out.
Good work.
Yeah. Great respawn place actually for farming, if you want to do that. Okay, missions available. We are only like, we have a scanning mission over here. Let's do that one. Oh, relic. Let's do that because we always want relic. You always want to keep this near you. No matter if you actually don't use it yet for your items, you're gonna regret it.
Need a little help, Guardians? This area needs thinning. Fingers on triggers, stay moving. I'm sending details.
Let's just kill these bastards here. Back because again, easy peasy, spawning rate is good, so we just wanna kill Ori. As I said, really good spawning rate. And boom goes the dynamite. Yeah, there we have.
Okay, let's go.
Okay, now we have these guys here, and we can do this. Okay. So what are we needing now? We have a shitload of, we have kill two of them, we have without dying. Oh, the XP, yeah. Okay, so we don't need missions anymore, we just need to go to farming now. Farming is going to be pretty easy, we're going to get all this here done pretty fast. The only thing that's gonna take time is the the free minimum kills with your super. That is probably the worst one. So we're gonna go back and go to my beautiful farming chest place and kill a lot of enemies and finding chests and hopefully get some more legendary items. Some exalted. I don't know. Let's hope. We could only hope. Okay, so we're here and we're not here, but we are gonna go ahead and do it from this region right now. So die, 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 die. Okay, so we're here right now. We're gonna do it a little bit in the middle. It doesn't really matter where you start. You just have to go around anyways. But again, we are lucky. We get a chest. Maybe it's something good. Nope. It's always good getting a chest, but it could be better. So let's go down here and check this. And spawning, let's see, yeah, let them be, we're gonna kill them later. Okay, nothing. Green. Okay, so I'll attach my green. This. Oh! Relic. Let's take this while we're already here. Oh, did I miss that? No. Nope. Down here, maybe? Nope. Okay, here we're at the beginning of something. Okay. Actually, you know it's green and all that crap. It's actually really good to get these because you get weapons parts from these here items when you dismantle them. Weapon parts are pretty important, especially for legendary guns like this one here. You need a shitload of weapon parts to actually upgrade it. So there's already been a guy here, and I'm probably catching up to him because he is...